the hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Top 3 news of the day. Ina ni Boy Abunda pumanaw na. Sumakabilang buhay ng ina ng King of Talk Boy Abunda na si Lizerna Capito Romerica Abunda sa edad na 90. Kinumpirma ito ng kapatid ng kapamilya host na si Congresswoman Maria Fe Abunda sa kanyang Facebook nitong Lunes kasunod ng pagpanaw ng kanilang ina noong Linggo, Disyembre 1. Kilalang malapit ang King of Talk sa kanyang ina at markado rin ang katagang Make Your Nanay Proud na kadalasan niyang sinasabi sa kanyang mga payo. Sa isa sa kanyang pahayag sa The Bottom Line nitong Oktubre, sinabi nitong sentro ng kanyang buhay ang kanyang ina.
She's the center of my life and I hope she's not suffering. Yun lang naman ang gusto ko sa nanay. She's turning 91 in January. Huwag lang masaktan. I am grateful in both joy and pain. Grateful because kahit nasasaktan ako, I'm being given the chance by God to be the best mother to my mother. And I'm able to say thank you to her. I'll be very honest. I don't know how I'm going to live my life without the presence of my mother. Pero katulad ng maraming sugal sa buhay ko, susuungin ko. Because that's the only way.
Video of Margel Rodriguez Padilla giving birth to Gabriela. Television host and vlogger Margel Rodriguez Padilla gave her fans an intimate look into how she welcomed her second child as she shared her labor and delivery in her latest vlog entry on Sunday. The 19-minute vlog featured her preparations for her delivery and included actual clips of her undergoing labor and eventually giving birth to baby Maria Gabriela at a hospital in the United States. I knew it wasn't going to be easy that Robin and I weren't going to be together when I deliver Gabriela, but we decided to make some sacrifices for our kids. During labor, all I can think of is Isabella and Robin. All moms out there understand why. I am now sharing with you guys because I want to see the beauty above all the pain of giving birth. Gabriela, who was born last November 15, is Mariel's second child with her husband, action star Robin Padilla. They have another daughter, Maria Isabella, who was similarly born in the US on November 14, 2016. Heart Evangelista, Dog Rescue Group, surprise homeless man with own house. A homeless man could not help but get emotional after actress Heart Evangelista surprised him with his own house on Monday, weeks after they met along Gilmore Avenue in Quezon City. Heart came across June while looking for her dog, Casper, that went missing last month. As seen in a photo she posted on microblogging site Twitter last November 18, the 34-year-old star found June with a pack of dogs in front of a closed establishment. If you see him along Gilmore, say hello. His name is June, a hero and inspiration. She wrote as caption. The actress vlogger teamed up with Potion Project, a Bacolod-based non-profit group dedicated to rescuing and rehabilitating stray and maltreated dogs, to surprise June and his pets with their own home, a Bahay Kubo located right inside the shelter. In the latest post on Instagram, Potion Project extended their gratitude to Heart for making the surprise possible. It was all because of you that we now have this amazing new member of our family. God really is amazing to have used all of us in making this happen, they wrote.
For more show business and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.